get this over with. Time to punch in.
No contact with Origami yet, huh?
When they die, keep away from them. Oh, I hate spiders.
Thank you. Krista Doddle here.
It's an honor to be able to help.
You're back. Be sure to wipe your feet and wash your hands.
What is it?
Ash Origami approaching from outside visual range.
What? Again? But we just ran into one like 5 seconds ago.
It's like they're being lured to us.
No. It's turned toward us and is closing in at high speed. It's coming in too fast.
Ma'am, what's the plan?
Return immediately.
What?
Dropping rapidly. Vitals are at critical. Someone get them out.
Damn it. What can we do?
What?
feeling?
Fiend? What are you doing?
Wait. Is this... Engage?
Yeah. Watch out!
Mission time, 15 minutes. No contact with Origami yet, huh?
Please help!
treatment.
To be honest, I still find it shocking that you can defeat such enormous creatures as the Ashaoragami. And with a single squad at that. I think it may be... No, it certainly is a world first. It almost goes beyond awe and into fear. Just what on earth are you anyway? And that doesn't even touch on Feem's abilities. While I can't yet be certain, I can take an educated guess. She's a humanoid Aragami. An Aragami that has evolved to take on the form and characteristics of a human. There have been reports of such cases since the Calamity, but all were discovered post-mortem. It's hard to believe we have a living specimen right here. It would seem that Gleipnir had some ulterior motive in disguising her as cargo. But we don't have enough information. Any discussion of it now would confuse things and lead to erroneous conclusions. Anyway, Feem is Feem. There's no reason to single her out or treat her differently from the rest of the crew. I think we have an understanding, yes?
Thank you.
System's green. Ash concentration is safe. Begin mission when ready.
Follow orders and move out.
Thank you.
maximum range. Be careful!
According to plan.
Time to head home?
Our nail polish is hard to use. Oh, I'm sorry. Great workout there. Yeah.
Thank you.